All right, Toriel. That's the one you just really can't cheese unless you get to the top corners, but you basically have to beeline right away, which you realize is if I then. If it forms, if there's fireballs on the top in the wrong direction, you can still get hit when you're trying to get to the safe spot. So it's best to just learn the pattern and not cheese it again, but absolutely cheese everything else. Wow, she is deploying the anti-cheese mechanisms to this fight. This is the last attack you have to dodge and beat him. So, alright. That's the fight.